Notre Dame de Paris, also called Notre Dame Cathedral, Cathedral Church in Paris, France. It is the most famous of the Gothic cathedrals of the Middle Ages and is distinguished for its size, antiquity, and architectural interest. Notre Dame lies at the eastern end of the Isle de la Cité and was built on the ruins of two earlier churches, which were themselves predated by a Gallo-Roman temple dedicated to Jupiter. The cathedral was initiated by Maurice de Sully, Bishop of Paris, who about 1160 conceived the idea of converting into a single building on a larger scale the ruins of the two earlier basilicas. The foundation stone was laid by Pope Alexander III in 1163, and the high altar was consecrated in 1189. The choir, the western facade, and the nave completed by 1250. And the porches, chapels, and other embellishments were added on over the next 100 years.
And it's very, very well explained. It never had spires.
Because they had seen too many other churches that the spires